Did you get a chance to join Flat Earth and Globe Discussion Group to discuss?